Moulin Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
This is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost!
We'll be right back.
Hey, that was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Sonic, I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
No, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed, so...
Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Time to head back.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, Rookie.
At the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapons system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
Destroy the Death Egg.
Jeffeg's weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Move!
Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park! This is a Death Egg!
Don't sweat it! The other Sonic has this under control!
System's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Oh, bro. starting to crumble! Get out of there before it blows!
They've taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby's signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us. We can't just let that go to waste.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. Time to settle the score.
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet.
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower. We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone! Charge!
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right! Chasing Eggman is what I do best! I'll track him down in no time.
find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little creditor, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing!
Whoa! 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 Buddy, don't! You'll be sucked in too!
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source!
Tisk, tisk! Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power, not even Null Space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic?
You two just up and disappeared!
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Excuse me?
Hmm?
The boss?
Oh, it can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Now, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
We've got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes. If the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight. Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got!
That.
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see. Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Hmm?
Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Burst! Burst!
You think you can stop the sun? You'll burn up like a moth drawn to a flame. It's over.
You're a real soldier now, rookie. You can do this.